Hi, boys and girls. It's Mary Kate, and I am ready to do yoga with you today. And today the theme is all about under the sea. So we're going to do the goldfish song, we're going to do some awesome sea poses, and then we are going to read the yoga whale book. And at the very end, we're going to get out our breathing buddies, and today I have my seahorse breathing buddy, so we can do our nap time pose. So, if you're ready, say yeah! Let me hear it. Awesome! Okay, so first, let's get onto our bellies so we can do the goldfish song to start. Here we go. Everyone on your bellies. Oh, but I almost forgot. We didn't turn our ears on. So, everyone, let's turn those ears on. Everyone, let's open up those eyes so you can watch me on the screen and follow me. And we're gonna keep that body in the group. Okay, now we can lay on our bellies so we can get ready for the goldfish song. Here we go.
Fish were sleeping on
a rock.
In the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads. And they shook out their tails. And they said,
Let's go swimming, Timmy!
In the bottom of the ocean. And the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said, wait a minute, we're fish.
We
don't take showers.
Let's go swimming.
Let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles.
Let's ride our bikes, Timmy! Here we go!
So they rode to the left. And they rode to the right.
Find that light to me!
And they rode up there, yay! And night, they rode down the hill.
Right down that hill!
And then faster still.
Faster!
And then they said,
Wait a minute! We're fish!
We don't ride our bicycles!
Let's go swimming! Yeah, let's go swimming! In the bottom of and they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south.
Our teeth. That's crazy, Timmy!
Let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
Woo! Good job, everyone, doing the goldfish song with me. Now, we are gonna do some awesome yoga poses. So first, everyone, let's do our catfish and our cowfish. So, knees on the mat, shake out those feet, hands on the mat,
so
and fun. Let's take a nice meow in and be a catfish. Meow! Arch that back! Arch that back! And then we're gonna sink our belly and be a cowfish. Give me a moo! Moo! And then arch your back into a catfish. Meow! 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 Sink that belly into a cowfish. Moo! Moo! Great job, everyone! Okay, now let's move into our downward facing dogfish. Stick that thumb up in the air. Shake that dogfish tail out. Shake, 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 shake. And come into our upward facing dogfish pose. Awesome. Everyone give me a ruff, ruff. Ruff, ruff. And now back into our downward facing dogfish pose. Ruff, ruff. Ruff, ruff. Great work, everyone. And we're going to come into our sea snake pose. So lay on your belly and let's push our chest up. And everyone give me a sea snake kiss. Here we go. Back down to our belly. And one more time. Sea snake kiss. And let's go into our downward facing dogfish. And stick one tail up and shake it out. One fishy tail out. Shake it out. And put it back down. And put the other fishy tail up and shake it out. Shake out that tail. Nice job. Bring it back down. And go into your upward facing dogfish and give me a ruff ruff. Great work, everyone. One more time into our downward facing dogfish. And we're gonna jump up to the front of the mat and be a shell. Everyone be a shell down here. And in a second, we're gonna explode into a volcano. So here we come up. We're gonna be a slow volcano. Slow volcano up to the top, and here we go. Volcano! Let's be a volcano again. Ready? One, two, three, volcano! Nice job, everyone. Bring those hands to heart. Great job. Now, we're going to be a flamingo. And a flamingo stands on one foot. So take one foot and put it on the ground. And take your other foot and bring that flamingo leg up. Either at the base or the middle. And let's reach our flamingo wings out. Nice job being elegant flamingos. Who knows what color a flamingo is? You're right, a flamingo is pink. Great job, let's be a frozen flamingo with our wings up in the air. Nice work, flamingo. Let's bring it back down. And let's be a flamingo on the other side. Bring your leg up to either the base or the middle. And let's bring those flamingo wings up. Nice job, flamingos. Great work. And now bring your arms all the way up and be a frozen flamingo. Nice work, flamingos. Let's bring it back down. And we are going to be a seaplane. So put one foot on the ground. We're going to bring our seaplane arms out and our leg back. And let's go soaring over the ocean. Here we go, soaring over that ocean. And if you fall, that's okay. Just get right back up into your flight. Keep soaring. Nice job, bring it back down. And let's be a seaplane on the other side. Here we go, take flight. Let's go over the coral reefs now. Over the Great Barrier Reef. Keep soaring, guys, you're doing awesome. Woo! Look and see if you can see any dolphins or whales. And if you fall, that's okay. ground. Great work, everyone. And we are going to go into our star pose. You ready? 3, 2, 1. We're going to be a starfish. Great job. Bring that starfish together. And when I say go, we're going to be a starfish again. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go, starfish. Nice job. And bring that starfish back together. And let's go into our downward facing dogfish. Great work, everyone. And bring our knees into the ground. Now, let's go back into our shell and reach our hands forward. Great work, everyone. Up to your catfish pose. And let's take one more cat and cow. Ready? We're going to arch our back and be a catfish. Meow. And sink our belly and be a cowfish. Moo, moo. Let me hear that moo. Nice work, cowfishes. You're awesome. Now sit back onto our bums. Let's turn into our mermaid pose. So we're gonna bring one leg in, the other leg out, and this is gonna be our mermaid tail. And let's bring those mermaid arms up to the sky and reach up to that sun. Nice work, mermaids. And let's hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring your mermaid hands together. And let's move our tail to the other side of that rock. So bring first leg forward, the second leg back, and this time we're gonna reach our mermaid arms up to the sky, but we're gonna bend to one side. Look at all you beautiful mermaids out there. And then let's bend to the other side. Great work, mermaids. You all look amazing. One more time to this side. And then to the other side. Great work, mermaids. Bring your hands together. Let's bring our feet around. And we are gonna go into our boat pose right now. So we're gonna float our boat up, bring our arms out, and let's make a sailboat. And let's go sailing. Here we go. We're gonna hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Everyone sink that boat and lay back on the ground. Great work sinking that boat. Now let's float that boat again. And this time let's be a rowboat. So get your oars ready and here we go. We're gonna row that boat. Row that boat. Row that boat. Keep rowing. You're doing awesome. Row, row, row your boat. Row, row, row your boat. And 3, 2, 1, sink that boat. Nice job, boats. You're doing awesome. One more time. Let's float that boat. And we can either row our boat or we can be a sailboat. Bring our sail up. Bring our sail down, bring our sail up, bring our sail down, and let's sink that boat one more time. Oh, great work, everyone. That was awesome. Okay, now it's time for us to look at our yoga whale book. Here we go. Okay, so we have yoga whale. We're gonna breathe in and feel your tummy grow. Then breathe out nice and slow. We are gonna be a puffer fish. So everyone sit with our legs crossed like this. And let's take our hands and put them on our belly. And we're gonna breathe in and make our belly expand like a puffer fish. Here we go. Take a deep breath in through your nose
and become a pufferfish. Big pufferfish belly! And let's blow it all out through our mouth. One more time. Through our nose to expand our pufferfish belly. And then breathe out. Nice work, pufferfish. Okay, let's go to the next one.
Bobbing up and down beneath the waves, spiral tail with spiny scales. It's time for us to be a seahorse.
Okay, everyone, let's get on our knees. Bring our reins out. Let's bob up and down like a seahorse. Here we go. Up and down through the waves. Woohoo! Let's go, seahorses. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Let's go. Nice work, seahorses. Keep going. Woo! Look at all you out there with your spiny seahorse backs. Keep going, seahorses. Whoa, come to the finish line. Nice job, everyone.
Okay, on to the next pose. Wiggly fingers all the way down, down, down. It's time for us to be a jellyfish.
Okay, everyone, we're gonna bring our legs out. Take our wiggly jelly arms, our tentacles, and bring them down, down, down to the ground. Let your head sink to the floor. And maybe bring those tentacles from side to side in the ocean water. Whoa, we're swaying in that ocean sea. And maybe be a frozen jellyfish and bring your head down and just float. You can bob your head and be a floating jellyfish. Okay, jellyfish, hold that pose while I get the next pose ready.
Nice work, jellyfish. You can come out of it now, and let's see what's up next. Gracefully diving through the surf. Clitter, chatter, chitter, chatter, splash. We are gonna be a dolphin.
Okay, everyone. First, we're gonna go into our downward facing dogfish. Then we're gonna bring our elbows to the ground and scoot our booty forward into our dolphin pose. What kind of noise does a dolphin make? Does anyone know? Yeah, I hear some awesome dolphins out there. I don't even know how to do it. You show me your dolphin noise. Wow, that's awesome. I hear so many dolphins out there. Okay, bring your knees down. And let's see what's the next pose.
Fierce and calm with sharp, shiny teeth. Triangle fin rises. Quick, hide and seek. It's time for us to be a shark. And does anyone know the baby shark song? Let's sing it together.
So we're gonna lay on our tummies. Feet back, bring your arms up. We're gonna go baby shark doo 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 baby shark doo 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 baby shark doo 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 baby shark. Mommy shark doo 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 mommy shark doo 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 mommy shark doo 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 mommy shark. Daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark doo 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 daddy shark. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark doo 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 doo. Grandma shark. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark doo 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 doo. Grandpa shark. Great job, everyone. Timmy loved that shark song a little bit too much. He was giving me so many kisses I could barely sing. Silly. Golly, Timmy. Okay, kids, let's see what the next page is. Slow, floaty spines. Breathe in and breathe out. It's time for us to be a sea urchin. So we're gonna get into our sea urchin pose and we're gonna breathe in through our nose. And then we're gonna breathe out through our mouth. And we are gonna be a calm, still sea urchin for 10 seconds. So everyone get into your sea urchin pose. We can breathe in through our nose and out through our mouth for 10 seconds. Here we go. Knees down, arms around our side, and breathe in through our nose and out through our mouth. And I'm gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, sea urchin, slowly come up, not to disturb our spines, and maybe stretch it out a little bit. And pay attention so we can do the next pose. Creepy crawly in the sand. Clickety click, clickety clack. We are gonna be a crab. Okay, everyone. First, let's sit on our bums. Bring our hands behind us and scoop that belly up in the air like a crab. Maybe we can walk around like we're on this ocean floor and bring one pincher up. Pinch, 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 pinch. And bring that pincher down. And bring the other pincher up. Pinch, 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 pinch. And bring it down. And maybe creepy crawl all the way up forward. And then crawl all the way back. Nice job, crabs. And let's hold it and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And let your belly drop. Nice work, crabs. You are fantastic out there. Okay, next pose. Peaceful water giant. Blow, blow away. It's time for us to be a whale. So we're gonna get into whale pose and we're gonna blow just like how a whale blows out of its snout. Okay, everyone. Let's sit back onto our back. Keep our feet on the ground and push our bellies up to the sky. Breathe in through our nose and then blow out of our whale snout, which is our mouth. Ready? And breathe in through our nose and then out through our whale snout. Great work, whales. Let's keep it there for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down, whales. What kind of whale were you? I was a humpback whale. You are a beluga whale. That's so cool. Someone was a whale shark? Wow. Okay, on to the next pose. Waving tentacles in the sea, eight hellos to you and me. We are gonna be a silly octopus on our back with so many tentacles. Okay, everyone, lay onto our backs and bring those tentacles up in the air and sway them back and forth. Maybe grab octopus. Okay, let's see what's next. Sparkly stretch. Hush and listen. Can you hear the sea? It's time for us to be a starfish on our backs. So, can everyone lay on their backs like the starfish? Show me how you lay on your back. Awesome job laying on your back like a starfish. Great work. And can you show me how you breathe in through your starfish nose? And breathe out through your starfish mouth. Now, starfish, I want you to think about a time that you were happy and focus on that happy thought until I say stop. Okay, so think about that happy thought, starfish, and lay on your back and think. Good job, starfish. You can come on up now. Great work. And everyone, give yourselves a little clap. You did so awesome in yoga today. It's time for us to get our breathing buddies. And who knows what a breathing buddy is? You do? That's awesome. And if you don't know what a breathing buddy is, that's okay. Listen up. A breathing buddy is anything small that you can hold in your hands in our nap time pose. And our nap time pose is just like our starfish pose we just did. So, I'm going to give everyone 30 seconds to go find a breathing buddy. And this is my breathing buddy today. It's Timmy's seahorse toy because it's ocean day. So, once you get back, I want you to hold boat pose. So when I count to 30, go get your breathing buddies. Anything small that you can hold in your hands. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you get back, go into your boat pose. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. If you get back, go in your boat pose. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Great job, boats. I hope you all have your breathing buddy today. What we're going to do with our breathing buddy is we're going to stick that breathing buddy on our tummy. And when we breathe in, our breathing buddy is going to lift up to with our belly. When we breathe out, our breathing buddy is going to sink into our belly button. So breathe in with me. And let that breathing buddy rise with our belly. And then breathe out. And let it sink back into our belly button. So now we're all gonna lay into our nap time pose on our back and put our breathing buddy on our belly button. And we're gonna hold that position for a whole song. So everyone, lay onto your backs. In your nap time pose and put your breathing buddy on your belly button and stay still for the whole song.
To find you. sight. I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fun.
Keep laying on your back in your starfish pose. You're all doing fantastic out there. Great work laying in your nap time pose. You're almost done. Okay, everyone, reach your hands out behind you and stretch. And let's wiggle those fingers and wiggle those toes and come on up and maybe wake your body up. Yawn. Good morning, body. Let's get ourselves ready for the day. Bring our arms up and stretch. And bring our hands down. Now, before we go, we have to say, I am awesome. So everyone say it with me. I am awesome. And bring your hands together. And let's say namaste. Great work, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me today for yoga. That was so much fun. I'm so happy you were able to join me this morning. And I hope you all have a fantastic day. And I will be back on tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. to do some more yoga. And don't forget to tell your friends. Bye, everyone. See you later.